Hello everybody. Today I'm going to be doing a feather, kind of like a multi rainbow colored feather with a black background. The paints I'm going to be using are the Artist Loft ready pouring paint. This is the black one, but they all come in a bottle. It looks like this, just different colors. And I've just poured those into a cup. You see here. And I'm going to add a couple drops of silicone. I have this treadmill belt, 100% silicone. And I'll list all the colors and everything down below in the description so you can see those. I'm going to go ahead and add a couple drops of silicone to each cup here. Okay, and I need to go in stirring sticks here. Now, if you want big cells, you don't want to stir your paint very much, just kind of a couple things like that. But I want smaller cells because I'm doing a feather, so I'm going to stir it up a little bit better. The more you start, the smaller your cells will be. And again, these paints are just straight out of the Artist Loft pouring paint bottles. And then I just add silicone to it. If you hear some squeaking in the background, that's my bird talking. Out of the way here a bit, then you put the background color down. And let's see, I need my there we go. I'm gonna use this to help spread out the black paint I pour in here. Can't get any dust off the top of here. Okay. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take the white. I think I'm going to kind of go like that, sort of. Whoops. I didn't want the white to go all over like that. Get some of that white up there. I kind of want the gold to pop through, so I'm putting a little bit more gold down. Those will go away here when I start doing the feathers. I'm gonna go back to the gold one more time because I kind of want that to stand out. Okay, I had to go and cut. I forgot to cut some of these out to do the feathers, but this is just paper towel, and I'm gonna spray the ends and get it wet. A little bit more white down here on the end. Thank you. Okay. I'm ready to torch it. I don't know if you can see it, but I have little cells popping up all over up here. Just gonna let it sit there for a minute and do its thing. Okay, I'm gonna go back and do a little bit more here. See if I can get and pull this up a little bit. Okay. Now I'm gonna take a little paintbrush and kind of go up like that. With maybe the white here. Looks like the camera cut out on me. I'm not sure where I lost you guys, but I went back and did a few more little vein things coming out the side to give the feather more kind of direction. And I tried to add a little bit more white down the center here. But I'm pretty happy where it's at now, so see a little air bubble here. Take care of that real quick. Okay. And I'll go ahead and bring you down for a close-up.